Shop with a Cause, the Westacres Mall's annual It's a Wonderful Night, helps local charities while giving shoppers some great deals.
The Valley Today's Christy Larson has been live at the mall, already scoping out some of those deals this morning. And Christy, is this like make up for having to stand out in the cold all yesterday? You just get to get a free pedicure?
That's exactly what I was just telling them. I said, I think this is payback for you guys making me stand outside in that snow and that wind yesterday. I think I deserved a little me time, but Nikki Larson, you know, insisted we get pedicures because this is going to be one of those things people can do Sunday night. They can feel good about helping out with those charities, but also, you know, treat themselves a little bit.
Absolutely. A little shopping, getting your nails done. What's better than that? We are talking about some amazing deals that are happening on Sunday, including at our salons. Nails Pro and Lux Spa have a great deal, a $20 pedicure, as well as a $7 eyebrow wax and even a $20 manicure. It's a really great deal, as well as a lot of stores are having some awesome sales. So anything from 20 to 40% off the entire store to just some really fun events that they're having in store. So it's a great night to celebrate the holiday season.
Yeah, and so that $5 ticket gets you those deals at those stores. And when you're running around for those 3 hours shopping, it might be a good idea to stop and take a little, you know, take a little me time.
Absolutely. This is the perfect place to come. Obviously, we're enjoying it right now. But I think sometimes people forget after a long day of shopping, you just want to relax a little bit, and why not pamper yourself?
Yeah. And also, we were talking about it too. In the wintertime, you know, I feel like your feet kind of take a little wear and tear and your skin dries out. So why not start taking care of them now? Again, that $20 pedicure is a great deal.
Absolutely. I don't think you can really beat pampering yourself at 20 bucks.
No. And I know that Miss Lisa Bedeau is probably like, all right, why did I not get to come this morning? So don't worry again. It's going to be happening Sunday night from 6 until 9. You just need to go and get that $5 ticket either at the door on Sunday night or ahead of time at the guest services. And again, Kyle and Lisa, it also all goes back to charity. So if you think about it, guys, I'm getting my toes done while helping give back. So it's a good cause for both people, I think.
That's my kind of giving. Yeah. And yes, I am incredibly jealous.
She read your mind.
I know. I was like, going into it, I'm so jealous. I need a pedicure. I'll be there on Sunday. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.